you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy.
Hello everyone and welcome to the vlog. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Justin and I'm going to be doing ASMR.
That's a good sound.
That's a good sound.
What up, y'all? It's Matt. Matt here again. I work at Best Buy.
What do we have here, Matt?
So you are looking at some roasted pork butt, some butt and butt, pulled butt, and some Greek salad, pulled everything Greek,
that.
And it's just lettuce, and some good old-fashioned old butt.
They say Jesus is coming back, but I haven't seen him yet.
Brian gave me a butt.
I got a big head.
Yeah, I don't get this feminist movement.
Hey, look, there's a dog.
And I think it's time for my dentist appointment. Yeah.
Here we are with Josh for an interview.
I don't know about Islam. I'm in world religions class. I know about Sikh people.
Doesn't know his stuff.
Shut up! He was Jesus.
Doesn't know his stuff.
That's who he is.
All right, thank you for your time.
Now say something.
We're here for Banana's birthday in the calf now. Join with me. Welcome. How do you feel about your birthday?
I feel older. Stay in school and read your Bible.
Happy birthday, dear Banano.
Thank you, Spencer. Thank you.
So the first week and like beginning of the second week of this new semester was pretty solid. The calf, good effort, you know. But today we have some whole pork here and... I just have to say, the pulled pork is saltier than me last night, so... I don't know, does that deserve respect? I don't even care anymore. I can still smell your garlic in my room.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going? My dad's a pizza.
It's a pineapple on it.
Rachel, how's it going?
How's it going?
Okay, yeah.
Yep.
Tell me about your father.
I don't want to talk about my father.
Do you have anything to say about Henry?
He's great.
Seems to have some pretty bad teeth.
Teeth.
Are they real? We don't know.
Today, we gather here to cleanse this holy land of the abomination Asherah poles that plague our campus.
First years don't know what they're doing.
Charge!
Marduk.
Marduk literally ripped.
That's why it hurt.
Screw Asherah.
Why not just stay up all night because you have insomnia and you can never sleep? So you just gotta fight Asherah Poles all night.
Would anyone else like to weigh in on Steve Buscemi?
Is that the guy who looks like Smeargle? Is that that guy?
That's Andy Serkis.
Yes, that's that guy.
No, but he looks like him.
No, you're not wrong. Smeargle and...
Who? Oh, the Tilda Swinton doll?
Dog.
Dog?
Tilda Swinton dog was my nickname in high school.
Who looks like Steve Buscemi, or whatever his
Buscemi.
Name is.
Buscemi.
Soup and sandwich.
My name's Nemeth.
No, why wouldn't
And I'm a chicken nugget.
You're like...
This right here is my first human interactions of the whole day, and I'm already just freaking annoyed.
Have you ever heard of Calvinism?
This is why I'm still single.
But it's the funniest video.
So what we really need is a segregated sidewalk.
No, I'm not. Stop.
Boys are left. Girls are right, yep, so we don't have to intermix.
This looks like a bunch of...
Danny.
What do you want?
Tell us something everyone needs to know.
You better know the Shema, because if you don't, you're going to have to meet Danny's wrath.
Doesn't know his stuff.
Excuse me, what kind of theology are you learning in this school? Are they even teaching you any theology? Apparently they do not know the Shema because Ken hasn't been teaching them anything.
Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your might.
Doesn't know his stuff.
Fellow brothers and sisters in Christ, following God faithfully every single day.
Amen, brother!
That is the sound a carburetor makes.
You're all about to be famous on the Justin Spencer vlog.
Yeah, you got that yum.